Peace, my brothers and sisters. Today's a very good day. I am going for a walk. Earlier today, I had a good workout. And even earlier yet, I read the Bible and was able to thank God for the many blessings that He's given me. I did have a little bit of struggles throughout times, but you know, we are Christians and we have to strive to do what we to do better. And as I make these videos, I hope to help my other brothers and sisters that are struggling in this life and have been a good courage, because I know we wrestle not with flesh and blood, but with princes, principalities, and powers that want to rule us and do not good to us. And for those that are watching, my name is Jose, and I live here in Toppenish. And as I Toppenish, Washington, and it's a all right community. I mean, you have different people that have different types of mindsets, but overall, as I make these videos, I hope to be an encouragement to those that are in a very bad state of mind. And as they look upon my life and see that I'm trying to strive to do better and overcome the many obstacles that I have to overcome, that I be a good encouragement to them. So as I strive to do, as I make these videos for you guys, I hope that you learn some importance of like working out and eat, and just do the things that God really tells us to do. Love one another and not try to take a pitchfork and try to hurt your other brother, because he's your brother. You know, you don't know what he's going through, or your sister, what she's going through. She's probably, or he's going through some type of mental breakdown or something, you know. And you know, it's just good to be a good encouragement to them. But for me, I choose to follow God no matter what happens to me. But this is Jose, and peace, my brothers and sisters.